So now we have a way with regular expressions to choose either A or B. Another very common choice is to choose between A or nothing. That is to have a part of a string that's optional. For example, when you're writing out numbers, it's possible to put a negative sign at the beginning of a number, but you don't need to. Depends on which number you're trying to get across. Here I've drawn a finite state machine that accepts numbers with no leading negative sign and numbers with leading negative sign. Let's see how it goes. For something like 1, 2, 3, we start here, 1, 2, 3, and we're in state 4, which accepts. For something like negative 57, negative 5, 7, we're in state 3, which accepts. But you may have noticed quite a bit of duplication in this finite state machine. These two red areas are the same. It's an edge labeled 0 through 9, an accepting state with a self loop labeled 0 through 9, and one of the things we really wanted was to be concise. So conceptually, it might be simpler to have an edge that somehow consumes no input. This new finite state machine will still accept 1, 2, 3. Here we start in state 1. I don't consume anything and move to state 2, and then it's 1, 2, 3, and we accept. Negative 57, I take the negative, 5, 7, and then we accept. We have a particular convention for indicating that an edge accepts no input. We use the Greek letter epsilon. You can either think of epsilon as meaning consume no input when you go across this edge, or you can think of it as referring to the empty string, at which point you can consume the empty string all you want, but since it's of size 0, it doesn't affect what you're trying to recognize. This idea of using this Greek letter, this is totally arbitrary. This is just an artificial convention. But it's a commonly used one, so it's worth knowing. Continuing our theme that anything that can be done in finite state machines can be done in regular expressions, and vice versa, we'll firm that up later on. I'm going to give you a new regular expression, the question mark, which we typically read as optional, or the previous thing, 0 or 1 times. In that way, it's a lot like plus, which was the previous thing 1 or more times. So I might write a regular expression that accepts numbers that may optionally have a leading negative sign. This negative sign may be present 1 time or 0 times. It can be there or not. We definitely need this 0 through 9 plus. And the string we're looking for this needle in is 1861 to 1941 R. Tagore. And on this particular input, we will find two substrings that match. 1861 matches without the leading negative sign, and hyphen 1941 matches with the leading negative sign. Rabindranath Tagore is a Nobel Prize-winning Bengali poet, perhaps best known for his work, Where the Mind is Without Fear.